did Red Bib and I was making food a lot, it would tell you, you know, add this much, but then you could, like, you could experiment. And that was how you could be a good chef. You would experiment, and then you would find out if you add a little bit more of this, or a little bit more salt, or a little bit more of this, a little bit more of that, you will, in fact, be food poisoned. But I would try anyway, and sometimes it would be good. Sesame oil.